Hi, my name is Tyler Smith. I'm a 25-year-old full-time percussionist doing freelance work in the Los Angeles area, both playing and teaching. I'm just putting the finishing touches on my master's degree in percussion performance from Cal State University, Northridge. I have orchestra experience both throughout college, and I regularly perform through several ensembles and pickup orchestras in the area. In addition, I've been the student of Raynor Carroll, principal percussion of the Los Angeles Philharmonic, for 3+ years, and have taken a series of 16 master classes with him involving how to interpret and perform classical timpani parts in the orchestral repertoire. I do play all percussion, but I wanted to highlight my experience in mallets. I'm competent in both 2 and 4 mallet grips, and playing in ensembles and also in solo literature, which I've been able to showcase through my 3 solo recitals. I'm familiar with performance in live shows due to several musical theater experiences, including playing the mallet percussion book to Pirates of Penzance. Lastly, I'm good with music technology. I'm fluent in using Logic Pro to compose, edit, record, and interface with MIDI, and have been pursuing writing an album of electronic music. I wanted to thank you for considering me for the percussion position for Cirque du Soleil's IRIS, and please enjoy the video.
Lass die Glöckchen klingen, klingen, lass die Ohren ihnen singen.
Thank you.